Hey, on it down right now. I am here. I am at, what's the name of this place? It is called Underlying Strength. It's in Lower Mooresville Road in Levittown, PA. I am getting ready for my second DECA event. My first one was in Elizabeth, New Jersey. This is my second one of four that I have signed up for this year. I have two more. Then after that, I'll be training for High Rocks and training for my DECA Mile and DECA Fit. So I'm excited, man. You know what it is about these events? I get nervous every single time I come to any type of event. I remember when I did my first Spartan Stadium run, I was nervous. I trained for a month for that, and I completed it. And but that did open the door for a bunch of other things, which led me to here. So I'm excited about it. I can't wait to go in there and beat my time. I'm thinking positive thoughts here. I know I'm going to beat it. I've been training ever since August of last year. So my heart rate is pretty good. I could do all the movements, and I can sustain a good, steady, comfortable pace to keep going. So I'm ready to roll. Boom.
Stress the fact that it's about celebrating fitness, all walks of fitness, whatever, no matter what your level is. You should be a part of something like this. You should always test yourself. I wanted to take this year and say, you know what, enough's enough. Let me test myself. Let me test my fitness. Shout out to Coach Yancey. Shout out to My coach, man, you know what I'm talking about, man. Woodsy Workout, man, training me for the upcoming High Rocks. Shout out to my family and friends who support me with this, and shout out to everybody who's watching.
My goal is under 22 minutes.
Okay.
Base yourself, baby. shit.
Let's go! Get out of here! Get out of here! Stop watching that one!
That's hard work.
I was talking about heart rate.